So that's why you can practice open eye or, but you need to learn how to aware in the eye open also. Because in daily life, you cannot close all the time. Right? If you close the eye all the time, there's a lot of problem come. Cannot do anything. So also you need to learn here how to apply the meditation in your life. This is the most important point. Otherwise, you all the time go to the meditation center. Actually, you need to practice in your home. Because your home is a lot of problem, right? When your mind is calmed down in meditation, where is the most agitated, in the meditation center or your home? Right? So, meditation is for physical sickness, we need to medicate, right? For mind sickness, we need to meditate. When you mind sick, mean is you have a lot of craving, a lot of aversion, a lot of worry, a lot of anxiety, mean is your mind is sick. When your mind is sick, we need to meditate. Meditation is a cultivate the wholesome quality. When you have an unwholesome mind is increasing, then we need to practice meditation. Meditation is try to cultivate the wholesome quality. Then the mind becomes better. Right? So you can come here, learn how to practice, how to watch your body, how to watch your mind. Then you go back, you can apply it and learn from yourself.